film, sir.
The cinema lobby was a gateway to other realities on the silver screen. I could set a scene here. Did I stop writing at some point? I can't stop. There's too much at stake.
This case, looking for the cult of the word for a lifetime or more. The only case I'd ever been on. They would surface from the dark with their depraved acts of violence and fade back into the night, leaving behind bloody crime scenes and clues heavy with obscure meanings that led nowhere. Arriving at the cinema, I felt them monumental, terrifying revelation trembling before me, ready to open its jaws and swallow me whole.
This place had significance to the cult. There was something to use there. I needed a new draft of the story. One that would get me ahead of Scratch. The first step toward the murder site, I was making progress. I was missing something. Someone had barricaded themselves in the room. The scene here had changed.
You do you a lot of good to talk, buddy.
It was an initiation ceremony, or so we made our new members believe. Two of New York's finest, they had performed endless favors to earn their place among us. We had something special waiting for them, and something very special for you, Alex Casey.
Who's your leader? Alan Wake? Scratch? Zane? Give me a name!
You will meet him soon enough.
There was no end to the corruption. It fit the genre, so I'd use it.
following your master into La La Land. A sad bunch of clowns in funny masks and hoods, pretending to be a secret society.
Well, maybe it is you who's playing a role, Mr. Casey. A role carefully laid out for you. A puppet blindly performing the ritual steps for the glory of the cult. Huh?
What the fuck have you been smoking?
Nightless night. A clip of the lost film survived. You will see, Mr. Casey. In the Nightless Night, you will finally see.
Nightless Night was Zane's film.
Oh,
it played a role in this story. Zane's lamp on the screen had no light. The light of the lamp shone out of the screen and revealed the door. For dark deeds. Police car? Important to the story.
For this initiation, do you?
Nah. I'm sure we'll just chant some ceremonial stuff. Nothing to it.
Well, it's about time. We paid our dues. Made plenty of their problems disappear. Dumped all those nobodies down that chute.
What we did or didn't do, it's all behind us now. We're going straight to the top, partner.
Yep, like we died and went to heaven.
I was sure I had the answer on the plot board. In the city trapped in eternal night, they watch the film where the night never arrives, where the night hides in your mind. I needed to find the answer on the plot board. The answer was close. Straight to the top. The dirty cops looked down at the city, their city. They had committed repulsive deeds to get there. They told themselves it was worth it.
Hey, Alan. How's the memory doing?
Sorry, who are you?
Kidding.
Good to see you, Tim.
You had me going.
Cozy place you got here.
You know, your disappearance from Bright Falls is still the only thing that folks talk about. Well, that and Deerfest. Is this where you ended up back in 2010?
You know about that?
I am the sheriff of Bright Falls. Or I was.
Are you related to Sarah Breaker? She was the sheriff of Bright Falls back in 2010.
Yeah, she's my cousin. I had a police sketch made of Dor based on my dreams. I sent it around and Sarah recognized the face from an old case file from the 80s. I moved out there to look into it and became sheriff after she left to join the feds.
So Deerfest is still a thing?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's bigger than ever. You know, I got zapped here right before it was about to happen.
Funny, me too. What was in the case file about Dor?
Not a lot of details in it. A local man named Warland Dor went missing near Cauldron Lake. Eyewitnesses claim he was struck by a bolt of lightning and just vanished. I never found any official records of a Warland Dor living in town or anywhere. Another dead end.
Fallen to their death from the rooftop.
Don't you fucking move, or I'll blow you away.
You got me, Mr. Casey. I'm all yours. Go ahead. Ask that burning question in your mind.
How did you do it? How did you get me into that film clip without my remembering it? Talk to me, damn it!
You've seen the film? Good, good. Now you're ready to meet the Grandmaster. He's waiting for you in the projection booth where everything will be revealed, where he will project a new reality onto this one. And now, Mr. Casey, I've played my part to the end.
No, no, no! Crazy bastard! Why'd he jump?
The projection booth. Was that where I find the murder site?
way.
Story was affecting the scene.
I was making progress. This felt correct.
Shit!
This war is weak.
Had to be at the scene, to see and understand it, in order to change it.
Wake.
This was something out of a horror story, but I had to keep going. Found myself in a maze of film equipment. There had to be a way to the projection booth from here. I wasn't alone.
I'm here, you son of a bitch! Show yourself! Grand mass in my hands! You're a clown!
I was back where I started. A loop within a loop. I had to keep going.
I'm here, you son of a bitch! Show yourself! Who was that? Who said that? The grand mask in my hands. You're a clown in a mask. I'm not the one wearing a mask here, you moron!
The Casey in the story was losing it. I wasn't far behind. I was back at the beginning again. I had to keep going, find a way to the murder site.
I'm here, you son of a bitch! Show yourself! Who was that? Who said that? That's a real clever trick, asshole! You can run, but you can't hide! The grand mask in my hands! You're a clown in a mask! I'm not the one wearing a mask here, you moron! Why don't you come here and say that to my face, buddy? It'll see you, moron!
there's a missing step before return. What's between departure and return? The tasks, the challenge, the lesson, initiation, I haven't read that. To master this place, to set things up, can't go to return before initiation. That's right, that feels right. Initiation. Now I have to write initiation.